while the world waits. Let's remember. We will run again. We will freeze in the stands again. And sprint and sweat and fly. And still be late for practice again. We'll meet on the mat again. And be spellbound by legends. We'll witness the haka again and be grateful. We'll watch Dame do Dame again. We'll be cute and turn up the Bolston again. We'll compete again and create again. And when the time comes, we will be ready.
I get to be the videographer of the day because, you know, I have nice knees that won't hold up. Hello, Captain. Focus. Focus really hard.
Stay up on that rise, stay up on that rise, we'll never come down. Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting. They say it's
how we doing?
Tired.
Tired?
Good work.
It's like, how we doing?
Good.
Are you hot?
Yes.
Sweaty?
Yes.
Disgustingly
yes.
Gross?
I look like I just went swimming.
You did go swimming. Crack attack? Are you attacking?
No.
Well,
I'm not.
Well then,
yes, I am.
You're not working hard enough.
I am.
Sad. Today we were supposed to go to Penn State camp.
Hi everyone, today we're gonna watch Sophie. Let's hope she doesn't get in the rocks. Oh, and look at that go. What a far hit.
Okay. Me and Emma Jenners got the opportunity to be together in a group, so we are trying our best to behave.
So close.
If she doesn't make this, I don't know. There she goes.
It's a bad hit.
Oh!
Oh!
Wait!
Tay Tay.
Come on! Oh.
10 bucks, Lauren Garrett is winning up there. Lauren! Are you winning in your group?
The lady told us where Grace fell was the elves, where the elves picked up the balls at night.
Elbow.
There's her. This is number three.
Oh my god.
Hit it from
the last one.
Wait, where's my ball? Oh, it's over here. I forgot to finish this hole. Evelyn, my best friend Evelyn.
What?
How do you think we could prank Derek? Act like your ball's in the water and tell him to look for it for like 4 hours.
Get all my sweat, because I'm dying.
It's a little hot.
My hyperhidrosis.
We're trying to prank Derek, but we don't know what to do.
So, any ideas?
Oh, that was a good one.
I got a hole in one. No, we recorded it.
The rocket.
I was just going to say the rocket.
Too long checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see clear of.
Only made 40 days. All them passing round, passing down story days. Long live all the small towners, son of the sundowners, that old school haggard and hang. Long live long neck bottles, wide open throttles, and old dirt roads with no name. Long live them country girls. Long legs and cut up jeans. Long live. Long live. Long live nights like these.
Eva, why is going?
Oh, we gotta catch this.
In a town full of worldly peace.
Here comes Carly. I'm pretty sure she's definitely good at this. Maybe not.
Yeah. Oh, that was good.
Look at Grace. She can't hit it.
Your senior friend up here.
This is your last time ever seeing Mackenzie without braces.
Braces. Kenzie got her braces yesterday.
How's it going?
I got to play.
We're winning. Good.
MVP! We're up next. I haven't played kickball since about the fourth grade. In fourth grade, I was pretty good at kickball. In a world full of hate, be alive.
La, 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 la. We were beating them like 10 in the whole game.
Uh-huh. But they were just too much of babies to quit, so, yeah.
This is quarantine addition to Penn State camp. We are currently moving it up. Day two of having your braces, how are you?
Pretty painful.
Oh, really good. But I'm definitely gonna have to poop after this. I poop right after I eat, so. Sorry if this is TMR, but it's true.
Just see black and white in a world full of hate. Be a light.
And there's also pizza, which that's my favorite part because I'm a big fan.
We're trying to fix Emma's nose ring.
I know, I tried to. All right. But I can only get one half. Charlie's the best dog ever. Charlie's so cuddly and fun. Let's look at Ava Y. way. Look at that dive. We're gonna see her in the Olympics one day, and this tape's gonna be on TV. I know, I was showing them the fish.
It's like the Chinese buffet.
Boys in there.
I just put my hand in there trying to grab it.
Say hi to the camera. He's going on. He's going in the lake. Here she goes. Look at that. I could never do that. I'm awful at doing flips. Next up is Cole in his Star Wars bathing suit. There's Tucker, the cutest puppy alive.
I don't know, but I ate way too much and I'm really full. But I'm still like eating watermelon, which is really bad.
I'm eating my fourth piece of pizza.
Oh, that was so good. I keep thinking that deer over there is real, but it's not. How do you feel?
I don't know, they're freaking me out.
Harley's gonna Here goes Emma Jenner! Look at that.
Oh my god! That's
How was it, Ava?
It was a little scary when I touched the bottom. It was like sand and like
you had the close up right there.
Mud.
Look at she's enjoying her chip.
Ava has to get that.
Aww.
How was the pond?
Scary, but it was fun.
The catfish bit her toe.
Yeah, see that big catfish?
Oh my goodness gracious.
We are currently going to zoom in on Lauren's dad because he said that he did not want to be in any photos or videos.
You're welcome. Look how stunning you are. The stunning Ava. And goodbye.
Yes! Yes! Please put this on the tape, Jaden.
It's Jaden for my
God, stop! You smell like sunscreen. It smells good.
Oh yeah.
Shout out to Jeremy Garrett for making the best burgers ever.
Charlie, say hi to the video.
This is Evelyn. She's my least favorite on the soccer team.
This is Abby.
I don't like Emma either because she smells like
no one does. And
trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. Sleeping in my bed.
Those are not push-ups.
So show me family. All the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong. I don't know where I went wrong. I can write a song. I belong with you. You belong with me, my sweetheart. I belong with you. You belong with me, my sweetheart.
You're not gonna like Emma. That is 10 bear draws.
I'm sorry, guys.
There, oh my God.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Nobody else is doing this. Come on. It's just a mental game.
Oh. I said, how many cards in are we? 105. I'm ready to send Max home.
Come on, let's get some in.
You are losing to 8th graders right now, Ava. Oh, you guys just lost. Emma Jenners, you just lost to 8th graders. Noelle, how does it feel to just beat 3 sophomores? Good. Feels yeah. good? Yeah, yeah. Should.
Stop for
I'm
a
really
second.
Struggling right now. I haven't gotten one.
Campbell, how's this round going for
this
you?
It's going even worse than the last one.
Now, I belong. You belong.
versus Emma.
You picked wrong! Yes, you did!
Hope when the water rises, you built a wall.
Catch it!
Hope when the crowd screams out, screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
spells his name.
You need to have multiple leaders, okay? And they have to tell you what to do, and they can't be the first person to sit down.
Hey guys,
they have those really ugly
dreads. Yo, yo, Ava Roscoe.
So you got the great hit going on.
Oh, yeah.
Dragon.
Oh, yeah.
Chica, do you need any help with your homework?
Yeah.
That's Haraya.
I don't know.
technology. You know I'm not tech savvy.
Today is career day.
Hi, Jaden, sweetie.
Look, you have to call me that.
If you all couldn't tell, I'm a zookeeper.
Does anyone here want to be a zookeeper?
Well, I hope not, because it ain't for the week, Al.
I am a professional sweeper.
Lazy.
I am not lazy.
Just like your daughter.
All right, time for pyramid.
No, cry, baby.
If you're yelling at me, I'm going to cry.
Get out now. Go. You and your mother. Out. McDonald's has a hamburger with your
Shut
name
it,
on
Cassidy.
It. Top of the pyramid. My pride and joy. Maddie.
I don't like to lose, but I never lose anyway.
Yes! Yes!
Good job, job.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, Kendall.
You see, it's big tree. Oh, shoot. Don't get too close. They'll snap your arm off.
We got two wild crocodiles out in the wild.
I got friends in low places.
Hide away, they say, cause we don't want your broken parts.
All the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough.
You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just say yes.
Speech and Marley replied with Tangled. You're an amazing teammate and you're beautiful on the inside and out, and I'm thankful to have you as my friend.
But I was telling them when I first thought of how I was going to write this or how I was going to compliment you, the first thing that came to my mind was to call you my fellow tank.
Even though you're just a freshman, I never thought I was cool enough to like be your friend because you hang out with people that are really cool and older than me.
I'll never forget the time at your birthday party when DJ pulled us over. Well, Morgan gives me rides everywhere because I can't drive. I'd say you have a cannon for a leg, but literally both your legs are cannons, and I get scared if I'm even remotely in your line of fire.
So when I look at you, I think that you're so cute and tiny, but then I remember I'm the shortest person on the team, so.
Growing up, I feel like Emma made you out to be this devil, but obviously you're not. For starters, I just want to say how much I love your hair. Like, it's just gorgeous. I got picked on for saying this, but first off, I can't help but see, I can't help but see Mr. J when I look into your eyes.
Marley, what are you laughing at?
I just want to start off by saying, when I first met you at our team mini golf tournament, I thought you were the shy, quiet girl. Fast forward a couple weeks to the captain's tournament, you let everyone on the field know that you were Julian Fleming during the skit. And you volunteered to jump or dance, something. And you really put your heart out there.
You're so pretty. You have the best style. Like, I see all the outfits you wear at school, and I just wish I could pull off. How you do? You just look so good.
Last year, I'm so glad you came out for basketball. Well, and the highlight of the season was when you broke your ankle. But Ava Yankowski knocking over the ref was insane.
You're so funny in the weirdest ways. Said you wanted to drug your sister.
So far, oh my god, I'm actually gonna cry.
You're all very nice and welcoming. Everyone's so nice. The juniors are so nice to me and Carly. I like see them in the hall. I feel cool when I say hi to them. And go Ava Y!
All of you guys are really sweet and very helpful and excited for this season.
I feel like I could like ask anyone for a ride and no one would be like, I don't want to take Amanda.
But I'm really excited because you guys are all really nice and I'm excited for this season.
I'm literally nothing like my father, it's so bad. I'm such an ugly cry. It's so amazing to have such a great family as a soccer team, and I'm done now. My life is my life.
You could call, you could call on me. You could fall on me. And if you want to, tell me what you gon' do. You could put it all on me. Speeding, 90 and a 65. Got the keys and didn't tell them right. Just hit the road.
When you need me, relax and get in my way. I'm flying down the interstate. Just know
when you can't pull through, when life's hard on you. No, it ain't no thing, no, it ain't no thing. You know what
to do.
You could call, you could call on me. You could fight, you could call on me. And if you want to, tell me what you gon' do. You could put it on.
This is how legends are made.
disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I won't say. When you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day shining stars. He said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I wouldn't say. When you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to live or die. My father told me.
No. play your hearts out, because either way, this is our last game. It's our last game with Carly.
We're in the state championship. That's like almost what should be once in a lifetime opportunity. But lucky for some of us, it's our second time. Hopefully you guys can get another one next year. But
you really don't like want to leave anyone for us on the field today. Like, go as hard as you possibly can.
Even when other people gave up on us, we didn't, and now we're here. So every second you're on the field or screaming on the bench, never stop fighting.
It's all about heart today, because that's what got us here, and that's what's going to take us through today. It's all about heart. You guys have an opportunity to do something that only one other team has ever done.
So the second appearance in 3 years for the Tigers. They won the title in 2018.
They feel because they saw that type of competition during the regular season, it is only making them better and preparing them for the biggest stage of them all in the PIAA championship game. It's dominated that part of the field so far.
They really tried to... the Tigers offense really pushing at this point, and a great opportunity. The ball... delivered from this left side, a dangerous ball into the box, and off the passes here from the Centurions in the midfield, finally broken up. Leading pass, it gets through the defense, the shot is low, and the save is made by, is cleared away. Is tracked down very quickly from behind. That was Felder all the way back, and our first goal of the game on an opportunity off of a failed clear
at 18-yard box. And let's take a look at the replay. She sends another one in, this one a little less on it, but Garrett to get a touch on this one and get just enough on it, not put too much on it as well
for this season. And wisely, Greensburg Central Catholic is going to try to counter right off the bat, and Felder on the run tries to use her body to shield the ball off, but it is... Here they come again along that far sideline. Ball to the top of the box, nicely placed. Back to the outside. Savitsky winds up with a long ball just over the top. Good pressure again. Savitsky getting it ahead to Garrett. Garrett's two touch across the middle, and Zekley makes the save.
The last few times. So they really need to make sure their clearances get out of harm's way, and then that's when they can transition offensively. For a team, here comes Hannah Nelson.
Gretz trying to make that connection.
Able to do so, but the positive.
There's Felder. Sorry to interrupt.
No, you're good. Texas and a little bit of the things and the balls in the air because of how that sun is really coming in.
2-1 lead before the break. Ball to the top of the box. It is headed down, but broken up by Winor. Send this one into the box, headed down and away. Felder keeps it in play, makes the cross into the center of the box, cleared away.
I think anxious to get to that halftime break and kind of reload and reset after halftime.
Garrett, however, will fire one last shot on goal. And
with her left foot, take a look at the replay. No one pressing her, and she's going to take advantage of that in a heartbeat. Zekley just too far up.
To the outside, and that shot is...
Obviously, Southern Columbia up 2-1 right now.
They kind of skip through the midfield on a number of occasions with some long balls. Here they are at the top of the box with a shot, and it is over the top.
And you make things difficult on her. That's where the mental aspect of the game can
keep going. Looking
right back
for goal number three. Here she is into the top of the box, and that shot just over the cross. 1-2. Lots of company, and just nowhere to go with the ball.
In a sense of getting a really good shot off, we saw Gretz get one by her earlier, but Polish really makes a great...
I'm sure they talked to their goalie at halftime about how difficult it might be. And speaking of goalie Zekley, that one bounces. Here comes Felder. She's stopped by Reed. Coming right back for it.
Even what they do so well offensively, if you're taking them just out of it completely.
That's Garrett. Great wrap around or overlap pass, rather. And she is tripped up. Set the corner kick. She's got two goals. Looking for a helper. Right off the head of a teammate, and the shot from the right side. Look, what a great service once again.
Garrett with the ball inside does not entirely and not make things easy in this instance, but the way she gets the shot off.
Another touch to the middle for Gretz, and that shot is blocked away. Round both and one more. Savitsky trying to come back to help defensively in that last touch. Four champions are leaving Hershey Park with the PIAA State Championship trophy with a 2-1 final score.
Eric to come out and score the way she did, and so two well-earned goals, but also than usually like that, but they will take the 15th win. They'll take the chocolate bar, the massive chocolate bar, and of course that PIAA state title.
Congratulations to the Southern Columbia Tigers. There they are with their giant Hershey bar.
Over in the corner to Tori Romania, the cross. It's a goal for Carly Wren. So
undoubtedly shaped me into the person I am today. Without you, I wouldn't understand the value of teamwork, the rewards of hard work, and the importance of dedication. From eating orange slices at halftime to stepping onto the field at Hershey Stadium, you have given me so many unforgettable memories. I have formed lifelong friendships through the game of soccer, friendships I would not give up for the world. You have blessed me with the best coaches, teammates, and mentors, and I am forever grateful for that. Although my soccer chapter is over, the lessons I have learned will carry on with me for the rest of my life. Thank you, soccer. I'll miss you.
Bobby Lynn. Did you make a man? Classification for girls soccer in the state of Pennsylvania. So for our entire crew here on the Pennsylvania Cable Network.
And there might only be one, but she ends her career soccer. Your only senior, number 23, captain midfielder, Carly Wren.
See, when you talk about a record and the record you have to win a state title isn't usually like that, but they will take the 15th win. They'll take the chocolate bar, the massive chocolate bar.